Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercor. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Thickest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressor's on.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go.
Brilliant shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Keep moving. Well done. Let's move.
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
Stay low and advance slowly.
spotted!
Crowley, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Stand up!
Got ammo for you, Private!
We gotta move!
Hang on!
Enemies at the post office!
Get me out of here!
Hang in there, buddy!
We need to get off to the train.
I'm good. Thanks.
Shit.
Enemies ahead! Fire!
Go on! We'll never make it!
There's still time!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Coming apart!
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit here!
I need that aid kit!
Here you go! Looks like they're up ahead.
Your platoon is through here. I believe these men belong to you.
I assume Met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until...